And in Glasgow, firefighters responded to a chemical spill at a warehouse this morning. Glasgow Fire Department says all units, along with hazmat responders to the incident, were on Industrial Drive. Crews were able to contain the spill, and emergency management was on scene and notified TPM Group for cleanup. No injuries were reported. Once TPM Group arrived on the scene, all GFD units except for one engine cleared the scene. The one engine will remain on scene until the cleanup is done.